Hey Crimson Knights, Crimson Moon here with the new Venom and Carnage G Fuel Collector's Boxes. G Fuel asked, which ooze will you choose? And I couldn't help myself, I chose both. So today we'll have a special 2-for-1 video where we'll unbox both Black Ooze and Red Ooze, taking a look at the collector's boxes, what's inside, and of course, tasting these new flavors and rating them on a scale of 1 to 5 moons. These new Black Ooze and Red Ooze flavors are inspired by the new Venom Let There Be Carnage movie, which will be released in just a few weeks after many delays. Growing up, I read Spider-Man comics and watched the cartoons, and I was just fascinated with Venom and Carnage as villains. I think that Venom and Carnage are two of the coolest villains across all of the superhero universes. Not only am I excited about the new movie that's gonna come out in a couple weeks, but it was also revealed in the new Spider-Man 2 game trailer at the PlayStation Showcase a couple weeks ago that Spider-Man 2 not only will feature Peter Parker and Miles Morales, but that the main villain is going to be none other than Venom. We have a while to wait because Spider-Man 2 is not going to be released until 2023, but you can bet that we'll be playing it on this channel when it's released. Venom's Black Ooze is a black cherry flavor, while Carnage's Red Ooze is a sour black cherry flavor. Not only were Black Ooze and Red Ooze released as collector's boxes, but they're also sold as individual tubs and as cans. Since Venom is kind of the main character of this movie series, we'll start with Venom's Black Ooze flavor. The front of Venom's collector's box prominently features Venom, of course, as well as the Black Ooze label. And you can see the collector's shaker and tub inside, which we will get to shortly. The top of the lid features a black Venom-themed G Fuel logo, and the sides have really cool Black Oozing Gamma Labs logos. The coolest part of the collector's box, though, is the back, which has this really awesome image of Venom. And you'll see when we get to the Carnage box, that one features a matching Carnage image as well. Ooh, I really like this shaker. You can see that the Venom Black Ooze Collector Shaker is an opaque black color with the Venom Let There Be Carnage logo on the front. And then on the back, you can see it has the G Fuel logo, but it actually has the red Carnage colors for that logo. Similarly, you can see that the cap on the lid of the shaker has the same red Carnage color, as well as the insert itself. I really love the colors and design of this shaker. This may be my new favorite shaker with black and red colors worthy of the Crimson Moon. Next, we have a special Venom Let There Be Carnage Collector's G Fuel sticker featuring the really cool images of Venom and Carnage facing each other across the Gamma Labs logo. This is a really cool sticker. And last but certainly not least, we have the Black Ooze tub itself, which has the same Venom design as the collector's box, and you can see that the G Fuel logo is a little bit different, primarily black, but having the red Carnage outline. Again, a very cool looking tub. So that's the collector's box with the shaker, sticker, and tub. So now it's time to open the Black Ooze tub up and see how the new Black Cherry G Fuel flavor tastes. I'm not gonna lie, it kinda smells like those old Flintstones vitamins. That's kinda the first flavor that comes to mind when I smell it. Today we must be blessed because the scoop is right on top. As usual, we're gonna use the Winter White Shaker so that we can clearly see the color of Black Ooze. Pretty cool, but unsurprising color for Black Ooze. It's an opaque black with a bit of a bluish tint to it. Pretty much what we would expect from a black cherry flavor. Cheers. Black Ooze has a great taste. It reminds me a lot of black cherry sodas and a little bit of those Flintstones black cherry vitamins. As advertised, it's a very clear black cherry flavor, a bit on the sweeter side of things, and I give this new Venom Black Ooze G Fuel flavor a solid 4 out of 5 moons. As you all know by now, I'm not a huge fan of cherry flavor in general, so that's probably the only thing holding it back from 5 moons for me. But if you like the cherry flavor, then this this might actually be a Five Moon flavor for you. Now it's time to move on to the Carnage Red Ooze Collector's Box. The Carnage Collector's Box very much mirrors the Venom Collector's Box. On the front, you see the image of the crazy, scary-looking Carnage with the Red Ooze label. On the top, you see the red Carnage-themed G Fuel logo. And on the sides, you can see the dark red, oozing Carnage-themed Gamma Labs logo. And then again, the back is the coolest part with this really awesome image of Carnage facing Venom, again mirroring the other collector's box. The Carnage Collector Shaker is actually the inverse color scheme of the Venom Collector Shaker, where the body and lid of this Carnage Shaker are an opaque Carnage red color, and the cap and insert are an opaque black color. The Venom Let There Be Carnage logo is white, and on the other side we have the G Fuel logo, which on this shaker is black. The Carnage Collector sticker is the same as the Venom Collector sticker, featuring Venom and Carnage facing each other over the Gamma Labs logo. Again, a very cool sticker, and since I have two of them, I'll have to do a giveaway of one of these stickers. And of course, last but not least, we have the Red Ooze tub, which again features the same Carnage red design as the collector's box itself. And again, as with the collector's boxes, the tub design very much mirrors the tub design of the Black Ooze flavor, just inverting the red and the black colors. Again, smelling this Red Ooze flavor, the first thing that comes to mind are those Flintstones vitamins. It looks like this time I'm gonna have to dig for the scoop. Again, we'll use the Winter White Shaker so that we can clearly see the color of this new Red Ooze flavor. Again, unsurprisingly, you can see that the color of this Red Ooze flavor is an opaque pinkish red. Cheers. This Red Ooze sour black cherry flavor definitely has a lot of sourness to it. I mean, I could feel it in kind of the back of my throat. Again, as advertised, it definitely tastes like a sour black cherry flavor, kind of like a sour black cherry soda almost. But I'm gonna be honest, I also get the cough syrup type of vibes as well. So this may be an unpopular opinion, but Red Ooze gets a rare 2 moon rating from me. I'm already not a huge fan of the cherry flavor in general, and just adding in the sour component to this in particular is making it a flavor that I'm just not gonna enjoy very much. So again, if you like the cherry flavor, this might be a higher rated flavor for you, but for me, this is definitely on the lower end of G Fuel flavors. So between these two new Venom and Carnage flavors, Black Ooze and Red Ooze, I much prefer Black Ooze over Red Ooze. So those are my thoughts and reactions to the new Black Ooze and Red Ooze Venom and Carnage G Fuel flavors. As I mentioned earlier, if this video hits 100 views, then I will do a giveaway of a sample of Black Ooze, Red Ooze, and a collector sticker to one lucky person who commented below. So make sure to leave a comment with your thoughts and reactions to these two new G Fuel flavors in the comments section below. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button, and you can also subscribe to the channel to join the Crimson Knights. Thank you so much for watching, and enjoy your G Fuel.